All right, we're gonna start building Waldo and Lily's shade shelter. I had to run town and get some 4x4s. They didn't have any landscape timbers, so actually these will work out better. Give me some square sides to screw the 2x4s onto. So the tin I'm putting on is 38 inches wide, so that's gonna be the lower part, the back, and then it's going to angle up to whatever I got left on the wood, probably 46 inches. I don't know. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Coming home from our house Christmas Eve. You can see there's no such thing as Libby. What you doing? You gonna help me on this project? Huh? Waldo's the carpenter. The backs. All right. See what we got here. Should be 96. Yep. So 48 inches is half, 4 feet. I'm gonna have to angle these. Let me get the degree here. You gonna help Waldo? He tries to pee on everything new that comes into the yard. He tried to pee on this wood. Did you, boy? Oh, where's my my square. Trying to piece this all together with what I got. Ah, that's good. Wood wants to split real easy. Front legs. Alright, I'm gonna shut you guys off for a while I go gather some more 2x4s. You just stay away from that wall though. You haven't seen enough, son. You stay out of the way so you don't get hurt. In California, if you put these screws in your mouth, you'll get cancer. But I ain't in California. You know, I don't like little white dogs. I just don't. I got CRS. I can't remember, you know what. 31¾. How's this? What are you doing, Waldo? You over there frog dogging? Alright, guys. What are you doing, Rooster? What are you eating?
You're throwing it up, whatever you're eating.
Just like kids, man. It's a little off, but it'll be good. All right, now I'm gonna cut some joists to go across there. Oh, Waldo. Now, I'm having a hard time finding a level piece of ground. This thing's all warped, and I want to put my leg braces on, but I want it in this position because they like to look out that way, and the sun's coming in the afternoon right there, so this will give them all this shade. But I think when I put the tin on, it'll pull a lot of this crookedness out. What do you think, Waldo? There we go. It just wasn't straight. Yeah, that'll work for you. All right, let's get the braces on. This is just building on the fly. Ain't nothing planned here. It works. It's crooked as hell. Problem is, the whole land slopes downward, so it's making this whole top twisted. All right, I solved that issue. Just got the post hole digger, dug about 2 inches down, and now this thing sits level. So see, they like to, this is going to cast a big shade shadow. I'm fixing to put the tin on it. I got to run some boards across the back there to screw the tin to. I don't even know if I got anything. Find out. But now that's sitting level, I go ahead and put the tin on. They can start using it. But as you can see, they don't need it today. All right. They're patiently waiting. Ain't you, Waldo? Yep.
These pieces are ripped down 2x12s. I saved them. Thank God. That's all I got.
All right, guys, got a low battery, but there it is. Ain't gonna do much more than that. That's gonna cast a good amount of shade on them, and I'm gonna take some rebar and drive it in next to these legs, and I've got some brackets I'll screw in rather than put these in cement, because I don't want this to be permanent. I want to be able to move it if I need to, and they ain't gonna live forever. They didn't hear that, but anyway, that'll give them some shade and put the bowls in there they could eat, get out of the rain, stay on patrol. So didn't put no plans together, just threw it together, but it'll work. And yeah, the tin's going that way. If you look at carports, that's how they make them. Water will run off that just as well. This isn't about rain as much as it is shade. So all right, we'll let them start using it. I gotta get tools to put up. My back is shot, guys. Happy trails. In there neat. Waldo's not having any trouble figuring it out. And it just started raining. Look at that. That girl there scared of her own shadow. Anything new. Get in there and eat before you're gonna get wet. You're gonna come and eat? You're going in a minute because it's starting to rain. No, you're not gonna hide under my truck.